Hey guys, Hobinate here. Today we're back with another episode of Brave. And today we are going to go on and find those three amulet pieces. Maybe not all three in one video, but we will see what we can do next. I actually forgot. Don't know exactly what we need to do next, but let's see. Oh yeah, and this creepy place. I had to wait for the thing to come back. Need to time your moves just right. You don't wanna miss any jumps or miss your opportunity to walk through. Otherwise it will be stung with those spikes. Fueled up one spirit charge. Yet to use all of them on the fallen warriors. And so far we haven't died once, which is nice. Hopefully I'll be able to say I made it without dying. I don't know if there's any harder difficulty to play this game on. Even if you run into these, they hurt you, which is a nice detail.
That's pretty good.
Pretty good. Me, the greatest totem carver ever known, just pretty good. I am Arnaluk.
Oh, and I'm Brave, the son of Spirit Dancer, the greatest shaman ever known.
And my mother was a skunk, son of Spirit Dancer.
But I am.
Then prove it! If you can stand on top of the totem pole, I'll believe.
Why is it all covered with thorns? Not a spank. Yeah. me actually read this legend. I'm so crouching. There we go.
This volcano was once the meeting place of the Order of the Wolf, the greatest order of shamans our world has ever known. These ancient warriors once protected our world, the valleys, the streams, the trees. But the order is long dead, its deeds forgotten. An evil shaman cursed this place by stealing a piece of the amulet and wrapping it in a magical shield.
Now let's go find that flying thing in the horizon. The Twitter bird. That's it? Nothing else? Just a totem pole? Oh, this is useless. That's a waste of time. Now it's back. That doesn't count. That doesn't count either.
Maybe you are the one who can lift the curse from this place. An evil is grown from the belly of this volcano. I've been waiting to give this to someone.
What is it?
This is a throwing tomahawk. It will return to your hand when thrown.
A throwing tomahawk? Cool!
You can throw the tomahawk whilst climbing and destroy the lava gates that block your way. Now go, find the amulet, and lift the curse from us all.
I'll get that amulet. Yeah, four feathers. Looking like a warrior now.
Oh, feather number four. That's nice to see. Gosh. It's pretty powerful. Ah! Overshot. You can't jump off.
Oh, look, I'm stuck with stupid lava ogres. Not the ogres. The ogres are bigger and more annoying to fight, as you'll see in a future episode. Oh, I tried to rug tackle. I mean, he did so successfully. No. Hey. Don't go into the ground, you're not a fallen warrior. Oh, it's going to be quite a lot of them waiting for you. Did I do that? Actually, let me go outside. I need to go outside to see what's up. And it's raining. Thank you. Jump onto the wall. Damn it. Yes, he did. It should be like a no, this one is the other one. You just have to deal with these bomb rocks and just summons. Make fighting these guys so much harder. Get close enough. just like the Fallen, these guys will lose everything, but they will keep on fighting. Hate how you can't jump up or down. And guess what? I have to start this entire thing over again. That didn't work. Why do I have to start this all over again? I'm done. That's it for today. This is Harbinator signing out.